What is up? All right, we're going to jump into a Snotty Nose Rez Kids reaction. For anybody listening from this point forward, if you just skip 5 minutes starting now, you'll be able to jump right into the reaction. I'm doing a buffer in the beginning just to kind of help with certain issues that I'm having. Not just copyright stuff, but there's a couple other little like video issues that I was having, so I'm trying to see if this will fix it. For anybody who's new to the channel, make sure you check out my music channel. That's Fall Forever Music. That's on YouTube, at Fall Forever Music. You can go to Spotify, Apple. That's Fall Forever. New album coming out, Dream City. Oh, I'm so stoked for this. This is going to be such an incredible album. This is one of those projects that I've been just ultra picky about, to the point where I've had done collabs with people for it, and I've had to cut the collabs out. Or cut verses. It's nothing personal. It's just I know what I want this album to sound like. And I'm very excited about it. And I'm being very, very particular with that sound. So make sure you guys hit that up. Hit up the YouTube. Go subscribe on the Fall Forever Music YouTube. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe to the Colt Cannon YouTube. This channel is specifically for reactions, reviews, and coming soon a podcast or two. Can't talk about that right now. I am stoked to do it. It will have guests on there. There will be, I say a couple podcasts because there's going to be a variation on it. One's going to be a music podcast. The other is miscellaneous. I can't say too much more than that, but there will be guests. There will be like musicians on there. It'll be definitely something unique for the channel. If anybody likes my intake or my view on songs or videos or anything, those channels will be those podcasts, specifically the music one, will be like your guys's flavor for the week for sure, a flavor saver. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit the notify bell. In February, basically in the next few weeks, I will be putting up hats for sale, Verbal Graffiti hats. They'll have the Verbal Graffiti logo. It'll be a little bit different color, but it'll all be made in-house, shipped in-house. My future plans for the merch are my Teespring, which is in the link below. It's order to print, so it's printed right when you order it from Teespring. I am eventually going to just get rid of that whole site, and everything will be sold and shipped from in-house. It'll be produced, most of it will be produced in-house, but everything will be shipped from in-house. So I want to make it more personable. I want my merch to be more personable. So if anybody wants the hats, super limited, hit me up. Those hats are going to be so dope. I've wanted hats for like 2-3 years now. And then eventually beanies will be available, even though beanie weather is almost over, but you always need a fresh beanie for the night. You know what I mean? When you got your stunner shades on at night, you need a fresh beanie that says Verbal Graffiti on it. This hat was given to me by a good fan, a good friend, a good bud, a Canadian pal of mine. He sent me these hats. He sent me some CDs and stuff, so I always try to rep it because that's my dude. Shout out to Timinator. Shout out to the Canadians. Good people. But nonetheless, we're just killing time. Like I said, there's only a minute left. Anything else, just make sure you guys hit up the links in the description. If you guys have requests, drop them in the comments down below. I'm doing my best getting to requests, but what initially happened was on IG, I decided to come back to my IG, which I didn't think was ever going to happen until I had this new idea and this new motivation for doing the reactions as a part of my business, as a part of Verbal Graffiti. And when I posted up that I was going to be doing reactions again, I got a lot of messages, so I'm like so backlogged on requests. I know a few of you guys have commented. I'm not saying like these videos get like millions of views and millions of comments. Just the few that I do get though is a lot for little old me. So I'm definitely stoked to jump into this one that's coming up. I know Snotty Nose Rez Kids dropped something new. If somebody could let me know what that project was, the title of that was, because King810 dropped an EP, and I'm debating on doing a listening party for that project. What that means mainly is it's more of a marathon than a listening party. It'll be reactions, but for every song on it, and I'll probably separate them to make it easier so anybody could just specifically pick one out. I would like to do that with Snotty Nose Rez Kids stuff, too. And the one that I'm going to do today, I just went on YouTube. I know everybody loves when I do the snotty nose reactions. And I just found one that I hadn't heard yet. I'm excited. I don't know anything about it. This should be just about the 5 minute mark. So we'll jump into it. This is going to be, let's see, let me pull up the display capture here, right here. There it is. We're going to do Snotty Nose Res Kids Paint the Town Red. I don't think I've ever heard this one. It was released a month ago, so I doubt that I have. But let's check it out. Again, if you guys have any requests or anything like that, let me know. I am fixing the lighting situation in here and the background. I know the background is just terrible and so messy. Cobwebs, cord hanging around. But again, I literally flipped this room around when my daughter was born, and I'm just now getting to setting up the reactions. So bear with me. I will fix the lighting. I will fix the background. This will look more organized, but for the time being, you get messy me. You get the messy me. All right, let's go. Paint the Town Red, Snotty Nose Res Kids. Let's make sure everything's up and recording and sounds good. Yep. Looks good. All right, let's do this damn thing, Chicken Wing. Let's go. Yo, I love those metal drums. That sound of the metal drums is so dope.
Yeah. Got a whole lot of culture, baby. This ain't a new thing. Monet's on the roster. We forever like Wu-Tang. With the picture we painted, now we shining like Vegas. Put the X on the papers. We them history makers. I give praise to the most high.
They only signed the checks. They said put that X on the paper. Yo, we history makers. That was litty. That was a dope line. And it sounds like they're about to transition, like bounce off of each other. I love when musicians do this. I love hearing artists bounce off of each other. It's so dope. It's such a slept on like talent in like the mainstream media, you know? So let's hear how they do this one.
Put the X on the papers. We them history makers. I give praise to the most high. To hold me down at showtime. We came up from the coastline. We did it with no cosign. No stopping at the goal line. I'm here to take the whole nine. My name across the skyline. This city is mine. So tell them why.
Yo. That, two things, that rhyme scheme, so dope. I'm a big fan of like how people manipulate words in rhymes. I love that it was direct rhymes. Yes, I'm a bigger fan of like indirect rhymes or non-traditional, but yo, that rhyme scheme just hit the beat. And then the second thing I was gonna say, man, that fool's voice is so dope.
Line. I'm here to take the whole nine. My name across the skyline. This city is mine.
So tell them why, man.
Big drip, color bloodshed. We about to paint the town red.
Hey.
I'm just saying that's what I'm saying. We about to paint the town red. We about to paint the town red.
These are the only dudes that do this. They're the only guys that can like actually throw their vocals around, the tone of their vocals. They can literally throw it around and just make just about every decibel and every level of pitch sound so sick. I love the way that they build choruses like puzzles.
We about to paint the town red. We about to paint the town red.
Yeah.
I'm from BC, do a big look how it seems. Family been this way since BC, take our shit back from museums. Now look, my mom on TV, went from AM to the PM. Keep the channel when you see him. It's from my S and our K's.
We went from God, we gotta hear that again. Did he say he's gonna go take stuff from museums? Dude, hold up. That build up was nutty.
Family been this way since BC. Nietzsche, I'm from BC, do a big look how it seems. Family been this way since BC, take our shit back from museums. Now look, my mom on TV, went from AM to the PM. Keep the channel when you see him. It's from my S and our K's. We went from phase to the braids. We found our ways through the maze. Y'all prayed that this was a phase. They throwing salt on my name. I had some pepper to taste to make you red in the face. Don't let that shit go to waste. Now I'm a-
Yo. They putting salt on my name. I add some pepper to taste. They turning red in the face. He just literally described beef. Like seasoning beef. That was like a triple meaning right there. That was so dope.
Damn, I had some pepper to taste to make you red in the face. Don't let that shit go to waste. Now I'm a rockstar.
He said, don't, and he basically said, don't let that beef go to waste. That's so sick.
The wheels fall off the car, bitch, you need a bullet. Let that shit go to waste. Now I'm a rockstar. Need you till the wheels fall off the car, bitch, you need a boulevard. Rule of grease on caviar. No, we got it by the jar. No, my word is bond. Girl, you gotta let the beauty creator put the paintbrush on. Okay, that's me.
Okay, that's me. Holy fuck, you're deadly.
I done knew that nice. Shit already. Got a foot in the doors. We taking over the floors. My shit in digi design. My Nietzsche going time for. So please don't hold your applause. The illest Nietzsche awards. I come from the land, baby. I can give you a tour. I got that.
I dig that when he said I could give you a tour and he changed the pitch of his voice. Like he went lower in tone. That sounded so good.
Drip color bloodshed. We about to paint the town red. I'm just saying that's what Uncle said. We about to paint the town red. We about to paint the town red. We about to paint the town red. We about to paint the town red.
I'm telling you, man, they could just say anything over a hook. It's just going to slap. It just like comes with their grab. It just, that's their level. Like, man, ain't nobody making music like these two. That's all I gotta say.
We about to paint the town red.
They keep me hydrated. Oh yeah, they feed me like baby. Went from ancient to famous and back to practically hated. I've been rapping like Shady. I swear my mom think I'm crazy. Took 5 shots in a minute. I feel like Tracy McGrady. We turned up from down under. When I'm out with my cousins, we put on for the land that was never discovered. We've been talking that shit and now we in the discussion. We've been litty as fuck. We turned up at the function. Been ignoring your phone calls. Throw my Nietzsche, we buzzing. Feel like all the...
Yo, this flow goes crazy. I so love this. Oh my god, the way he's going with the beat, it's just pinpoint accuracy, man. That's so dope.
We turned up at the function. Been ignoring your phone calls. Throw my Nietzsche, we buzzing.
Hold up, I just heard something. Hold up.
As fuck. We turned up at the function. Been ignoring your phone calls.
Oh man, that effect he used, turns up at the function in the background, it's like a, I don't know, like a windy breath or like a breath with reverb. It sounds so sick.
Discussion. We've been litty as fuck. We turned up at the function. Been ignoring your phone calls. Throw my Nietzsche, we buzzing. Feel like all of a sudden we've been popping like bubbles. When you royal like rumble, I swear it's hard to be humble. When these kids from the rest out here calling you uncle. We've been cooling, we've been chilling. We've been thinking about these millions. We've been sipping on this liquor. We made out to be these villains. I guess they forgot that we only civilians. I guess they forgot. Snotty nose for the children.
Hey.
Big drip, color bloodshed. We about to paint the town red.
Yo, man, these guys, it's funny because they slap so hard, but like none of the music they make is meaningless. They always drop something just like just breadcrumbs of knowledge or like tidbits of history or just like. Like a cluster of like just pure dopeness, man. I love when songs like this have such like power to them, but they slap at the same time.
I'm just saying that's what I'm saying. We're about to paint the town red. 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 We're about to paint the town red.
Dope. Sick. I dig it. Yo, that was perfect. Man, it just keeps getting better and better. Make sure you guys head over there, play that song a few million times, hit the like button, drop comments. That song is so sick. So the album's called I'm Good, How About You? That's what it is. Okay, I keep forgetting. I may end up just doing all of these because, man, so far there hasn't been a miss in the two that I've heard. That's so dope, dude. Make sure everybody goes over there, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. What'd you guys think of it? Drop the comments down below. Are there any requests specifically from the album you guys want to hear? Let me know.